A Prince George's County High School is evacuated after a senior prank. It happened Tuesday morning at Bowie High School. In a letter sent to parents, the principal said a small group of students began spraying others with squirt guns and also set off fireworks. She said the students will be held accountable to the fullest extent of the law and also disciplined according to the county's student code of conduct.